Are pirates the bad guys? Is the Navy the good guys? Things like that change with the seasons. Kids who've never known peace and kids who've never known war have completely different ideas of what's right and wrong. It's the job of those at the top to decide what's right and what's wrong. Right now, it could go either way. Justice will prevail. Of course it will, because the side of justice will be whichever side wins.